So thank you guys very much for coming out and sticking around watching. We are super happy to be here at LoveFest on this beautiful Sunday, the new definition of Seattle summer weather. Oh yeah, I'm gonna play it in this key. So this next song is called Second Sun. We have a video out for it on Vimeo. Michael James Gervais is the videographer. And the photographer that is prominently featured is standing right there, Miss Elizabeth Vasquez Hines. So check it out online, it's called Second Sun. This will be our last show in town for a little while too, so thanks for enjoying. Our band is called Curtains For You. This is not Curtains For You, this is a side project. But we're gonna be playing at the Paramount in September, opening for The Head and the Heart. That will be the biggest stage we've ever played. But we'll look back at this LoveFest stage longingly at that time, I'm sure. Thanks a lot.
Sorry.
sin. We're called Mikey and Maddie. Thanks for having us.
We are Meal Frog. Happy Sunday. Our bassist broke his leg, and so that's why he's sitting. You guys having fun this weekend?
What's going on, LoveFest? We are Crit on Point, we're from Portland. We've had an interesting morning, to say the least. Casey just flew in from Billings at noon. Russ forgot his pedal board.
And it was a calculated move to buy new toys, that's what it was.
Buy new toys, which you will be returning tomorrow.
Borrow new toys.
And I, probably most impressively, did my hair in the car with two mirrors. And I was ridiculed for it.
I didn't ridicule you, I said you're more high maintenance than a girl. It wasn't ridicule.
You gotta make sure the back looks right. You don't have any unsightly gaps in there and just weirdness. This song is called Afterbirth.
Thank you.
Firefly.
But I won't get it for you. I'm looking at it. It looks like it's strawberry or something. Cupcakes, baby. What's it take to get some cake around here? We should probably finish our set first. That's true. Probably a good start. Enjoy the rest of the festival. Give it up for the Rainbow Robot. We are Crown Point. Thank you so much. Thanks.
song here is going to be on our next album, which we are we're working on right now with Sir Mix-a-Lot. He's going to be producing this next album for us. The song here is called Feeding from the Devil's Hand. Afraid of my surroundings.
I want to.